This is Lake Nona's touching tribute to those who perished in the Pulse nightclub shooting. Images are projected on the structure called the Beacon, a public art installation designed by environmental designer Jeffrey Manuel, a Filipino-American. Many of those who came to see it were in awe.
It makes me feel really happy, you know, despite the devastating the tragedy that happened. This shows how much you can have restored faith in humanity.
It shows that Orlando is a city that isn't going to give up because of one person's actions.
Days after America's deadliest shooting incident, the FBI has given regular advisories to Orlando's night spots, urging patrons to always be aware of their surroundings. Restaurant manager Jonathan Villarreal says security has never been a huge concern in his place of business until now.
Since this happened, there's been tighter security as far as where I work. I'm sure everybody else will follow in the same footsteps. There's not really much you can do. I mean, this guy had his mind made up and did what he did. There's not really much you can do to stop him.
Many residents here still believe that all these challenges will come to pass.
You can't break us. We're here. We're going to stay here. You're not going to break us down.
They also say President Obama's visit to Orlando will help not just in easing the pain of bereaved families, but will also inspire other residents to no longer live in fear. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Orlando, Florida.